Grant Fuhr is under siege right from the opening faceoff. One of his best stops comes in the first few minutes. Peter Svoboda is given a clean shot, but Fuhr's lightning glove hand keeps it scoreless. But he can't do it alone, and when the Oilers are caught up ice, Montreal exploits it. Off the three-on-one, Chris Chelios feeds Guy Carbonneau, Canadiens lead, 1-0. Then Glenn Anderson takes a bad penalty, and Edmonton can't kill it off. From the faceoff, Chris Chelios passes to Richey. He spots the open side of the net and doesn't miss. 2-0 Montreal after one period. And the Canadiens open a three-goal lead when Chris Chelios steals the puck from Wayne Gretzky and heads into the Oilers' zone. He waits for Mats Naslund to catch up, then makes a perfect pass. Montreal with an impressive 3-0 lead after 40 minutes. Patrick Waugh is the star in the final period as the Canadiens run into penalty trouble. On one power play, Gretzky sets up Yari Kurri all alone in front. He takes his time, but Waugh comes up with a terrific glove save. The Oilers finally convert a power play late in the game when it doesn't matter. Tikkanen's shot is blocked, but Charlie Huddy finally gets one by Patrick Waugh. Still, not much of a Quebec visit for coach Glenn Sather as the Canadiens defeat his Oilers 3-1 at the Forum.